Oh, it is that time. It is time for Descent, and then Boulder's Gate. But first Descent, one more level. I'm gonna be raging, I'm sure. I've heard that this final boss is no joke, and just based on last session's play, I'm probably not gonna have a good time. But, well, we'll get there. Come on, OBS, pick up the game. I know you know it exists. There you go. Alright, I think it was 4A. I think this is the start of the end. Hey, Medea, welcome. I hope you are well tonight. Oh, and of course. Oh, that's... maybe not. I don't think that was a chain gunner. We do have secrets, however. I don't know how big this level is. From what I understand, this is supposed to be a fairly small level, and it's mostly just about doing horrible things to you with the boss. And yes, you do get to catch a stream. It's good to have you on board. This room is just sadness. Okay, alright. Missile boats everywhere. Let's not. Alright, I love the plasma cannon, but I think this spread gun's probably gonna do more for us here. Bunch of smart missiles. I'm basically going to do my best to not use any of my special weapons until we get to the boss, because my goal is to just go full-on mega nuke on it and, you know, blow through everything I have and pray that's enough, which it probably won't be. I'm saving. Been running for like a minute already with the saves. Layers in here. I was gonna say that's something. Oh, okay, this is where we came in, isn't it? I did miss this though. Oh, that's an invulnerability. I don't want to waste that. We're gonna just leave that sitting there. And I'll forget it exists. Dang it. Invulnerability. That would have made that other room a lot easier. Alas. Instead, we're gonna get some use out of it right here with this jerk. Alright. Else? There's the blue card, there's the yellow card. We need the yellow there. We need the blue there. Okay, well, that's just not at all. Save often. Yeah, that's... from everything I have learned in this game, basically what I need to be doing. Alright, that's trouble right there. Ow. Holy crap, they hit hard. That was like 60 damage, I think. Gonna use the corners to my advantage here. Can I shoot those rounds out of the air? Well, there we go. Oh, it begins, and this is why we save, like, all the time, forever. Okay, grab this, come up here. Blow our way through this really quick. And I don't have too much problem using concussion missiles. We get those, and we get homing missiles with pretty good frequency, so I don't feel bad wasting those. The smart bombs, though, yeah, those I want to save. Aw, you jerks. Yeah, those things, the direct shots from there, they deal, it looks like maybe 60 damage, because I think one hit me once, and it dropped me from 75 down to, like, 15. So, yeah, that's a thing. Oh, and of course, Seeker missiles, because why not? Get the rage started early tonight. Another invulnerability. They're just throwing them at me, worries me on a freaking deep primal level. And a mega missile. Okay, here's the blue card. So that actually wasn't too bad. Famous last words, but we're doing okay thus far. Throw some flares down. Does not look like anything else down here. There was... where was it? Okay, this is new. I don't think this is what I was thinking of, but it's a new- Nice try, game. Alright, let's rotate ourselves here and... No, I need the plasma cannon. The corner gun. We can totally shoot those things attacks out of the air. Oh my gosh. Good to know. Wait, what awaits? A blue door. And they're giving me cloaking. Alright. Well, that's danger. As I bang a wall with my rocket, like I do. Oh my god, seriously, these dudes are just everywhere. And there's another one down there just lurking and wait in the oh shoot. Just wasted a mega missile because of the freaking auto weapon switch. Ah, it begins. Oh hey, and there was another one which shot at me, but I didn't get hit because there was a little chunk of robot in the air that elected to take that shot for me. Aw, oh, nice try, buddy. Oh, there's another one! These guys are not as bad, but still obnoxious. And here's our yellow card. So we have both of the key cards. And I've not really had to use either yet. So that's certainly something. Okay, and this, I've not been this way. All right. Oh, this is gonna be a thing, isn't it? Oh yeah, blue door. Oh, is this just gonna be, yeah, okay, so this is just a quick entry back up to here. So does that mean the yellow also looks like it might be the same deal? I'm gonna save though, because I think this is unexplored territory and I fear everything. Yes, this is gonna be unexplored stuff, which I was gonna say means I expect shenanigans. Invisible rocket launchers being one of them, I suppose. Is that another one lurking? No. Alright, there's our red key. Okay, sure. And we have a door. Alright, a door with a room. Nice. A friggin' rose of invulnerability. Get in there and just grab one. And I'm gonna murder everything, and then I'm going to extol the virtues of all of the loot we are about to receive. And other goodies, apparently. I don't wanna waste all these cloaking devices. Okay. Alright. Crap load of mega missiles. Crap load of smart bombs. Tentatively secrets. See, I know there's one here with this laser ammo. Alright, and we have a bunch of... That really worries me, that they're just throwing all this stuff at us. I'm curious how we get into that stuff. I did not mean to grab that cloaking device. Alright, well, the only other apparent way we have to go is red door. So I have to assume we'll be able to get access to that stuff through this. Oh, here we go. Here we go. It's a big room. We got things. We got things. Got more invisibilities. We've got... Oh! That thing shoots mega missiles. That thing shoots freaking mega missiles. We were having gaffes about this. There were shenanigans. Hilarious, sarcastic, oh yeah, I bet it shoots freaking mega missiles, because the game hates you, so it's gonna shoot mega missiles at the end. We weren't being serious. It turns out the game does hate me enough to throw a boss that just shoots mega missiles at me, because sure, why not? Thankfully it's big and stuck over there. I wonder if I can, like, where is... First off, I want to kill this dude. I don't want him, like, trolling me with crap. Like rockets. Oh hey! Oh hey, that's trouble, that's trouble. Nope, 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 nope. Freaking... Those are freaking more annoying than the dang boss! Alright. So my goal... Can I do shenanigans? Where is he? There he is. Can I just like... Oh, is he... Is he smart enough to move that mega missile launcher? I don't think he is. I think I can just blow the crap out of him from cover here. I'm totally okay with this. He just teleported. He did, okay, so he can teleport, so yeah, now he's over there. Okay, that... Okay. Okay. I'm freaking out. New save. I want to get the layout of this room. Oh, that's a bad place. I want to get the layout of this room down so that I know where I can move. Because obviously his whole shtick is that, like, we're just going to have to use these walls. This isn't as bad as I thought it was initially. Like, this is something that I think I can deal with. But I absolutely... Well, we can't afford to get hit because those mega missiles will... Do that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, those things will, like, one-shot me at full health. So... Yeah, that's a no-go. So, immediate goal is to murder everything that is not him, and for him we just need to, like, completely keep out of his line of sight because, yeah, the AoE on those things is just absolutely redonkulous. And... Freaking... Apparently they also seek, which I should have known because mine do. Okay, so he's over there, so I'm just gonna come up and be over here now. There we go, safety. Tentatively. Okay, we also have our... Ooh, they gave us invulnerabilities in here. Alright. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take this. Take this. Hey there, buddy. I assume we're not supposed to touch him, but we can because we're invulnerable, so I'm just gonna... Yeah. Bop. Okay, so he just wussed out again. I should probably do the smart thing and use this invulnerability... as an opportunity to clear this room, which I think is what I'm going to do here. Although it appears- Oh no, that's right, he spawns things! I was gonna say, it appears that enemies keep respawning, but no, his shtick is that he can actually spawn enemies. What is down here? I wonder. Was this where we- this is where we came from. Dang it! Well, shoot! This is... I mean, I guess, to be fair, I can come up here and just grab a cloak and an invulnerability, but we've only got like basic concussion missiles, so I don't know if it's necessarily worth an invulnerability. How do we get there? Are there like ceiling secrets? Are they gonna do that? No, I don't know. Well, give me one of these. You are already cloaked. I appreciate that they don't let you just like auto pick another one up and just completely waste it. Okay, so back in here, so... Okay, we have a... Oh, there's an invisible thing chewing on my face. So there's the exit. Here's a door. What do we have in here? Ooh, more invulnerability. Okay, well... Okay, mine's going, so I'm gonna take this. You're already invulnerable, not anymore. Okay. Like, I have a feeling what we're intended to do is just, like, go full-on nutso on him. Ooh, what is this? Oh! Oh, oh! Why, yes! I will take your supplies gladly. My invulnerability is wearing off, though, which makes me sad. So apparently there's... ankle biter in here somewhere. Multiple ankle biters. Let's not. Oh, another one. Anybody else? That's it. Alright. Grab some energy. Shield boost. More mega missiles. Holy crap. Man, I appreciate that they're like just loading me up for bear here, but will it be enough? Okay, are there any other exits? I do not see any other exits. I should probably check the other... Shit! I should probably check the other chambers in this room. And I just like... do that and then flee. That's what I'm doing. All right. Where is he? All right. Nope. Nope. I don't know where he is. Okay. So he's, I think, like right over there, maybe. I don't know. I don't know which one of these he's in, but I'm afraid of all of them now. So my immediate goal is to stay on the ground, which I'm failing at. Oh my lord. All right. Where's he at? Freaking ankle biters. Okay. All right. Saving. Where's my mega missiles? Alright, sounds like he's in this corner over here. Yep. He is an ugly sucker too, holy crap. Do not give him line of sight. Okay, I just hit him with 3 mega missiles. 3. Nothing. Fear everything. Oh, that's, I was gonna say, that was a poorly aimed rocket. And I wanted to check the floors in these places to see if there's anything like secrets. It's not looking like it. Thankfully, it seems like the stuff he's summoning is mostly pretty benign up to this point. I guess. Don't know where it is because half of it's invisible. Oh my god. Oh my god. Everybody die. Everybody just freaking die. There's one more. Where is he? I see you, little sucker. Let's try. I don't even know what got. Oh, of course! Of course it was one of the Vulcans that got me because those are like the only enemy in this game aside from the other freaking heat seeking garbage monsters that they insist on throwing in here that are actual threats. Freaking. Are we alone over here? Mostly. So where's... Yeah, like, I'm totally content to just sit here. I don't even know if I'm hitting him. Oh, he moved. Like, I'm totally content to just sit here and cheese the plasma cannon to kill this dude, because this game has been, like, so garbage, like, in how they do challenge in so many ways. That I'm just like done with it. Alright. Ah. Random mega missile just coming in for the sneak attack there. Where is he? There he is. Yeah. So like I'll play this game's game and use cheap, lame strats as well. Okay, he moved again. So do we. I think he's in that opposite corner there, which means we actually get another mega missile. But first, where are you? First we have to kill this thing. Oh, and a cloak, nice. Go ahead and save with that. I mean, they are also kind in that they give you the energy regenerators like right here, so you can just come in and, you know, top yourself off. Okay, let's go ahead and just plop that in there. Seriously, that's not going to lock onto him, because screw me, I guess. What am I being chewed on by? Jerk off missile boats. I hate those guys. Okay. I want this. Oh, and he apparently summoned one of the nasty pink cannon dudes up above. That I didn't see. Upside is that, like, worst comes to worst, I've got 32 lives, so I can just throw my body at him, like, almost endlessly. Oh, I see you up there, you jerk. There. That thing. Ah! Alright. Alright, we have enemy Gibbs and a cannon. What else do we truly need? So can he see me when I'm cloaked? No! Alright. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, this game. It hates me as much as I hate it. Ow. He moved again. Ow. Oh, this is why I wanted to preface us playing a good game with this, because, God. I'm reloading. No, I'm not gonna let them screw me out of a mega missile just because their missile pathfinding AI is probably purposefully bad. There, you jerk. Wow. That is just freaking death up there. All right, we're gonna reload. Well, not reload, but we're gonna start here again. Because I want to see... I don't know how we get into those chambers with the goodies in them. I'm not really seeing anything. There's that damn Vulcan. There it is. Vulcan cheese lords. God, that is the most garbage enemy. I don't know where he is. Oh, that's trouble. That's trouble. You need to die immediately. Whoa. Alright. And they should, in theory, have no idea where I am. He has no idea where I am. So he uses this as an opportunity to pick up all my crap. Okay. Okay. I love it. They're just like going all out on that corner because that's where they think I am. That's adorable. You dick. Now I no longer have the cloak and this is a dangerous place to be. It's okay. I want to clear it out. I wonder if there's like a limit to how many monsters he can spawn. It seems like he only had like 4 or 5 at a go. Knowing that, I could probably use it to my advantage. I just need to have him spawn stuff like this. Like really low threat enemies. Yeah, I'm gonna wuss out for a second here. Now we're at a save again. How much ammo do I have for this thing? 3,700, that is like nothing. So we're not even gonna bother. This is all gonna be energy weapons. I wanna say, God, these invisible things. Yeah, you're a non-threat. Those are, all, I would say, almost a non-threat. Invisible things are only really dangerous because I can't see them coming. I will, however, go ahead and grab that. Alright, so where's he at? Just lurking over here like a proper D-bag. Oh, no, he did not. I thought he teleported. He did not. He simply went invisible. I don't know what weapon is going to be better for this, if I should be using, like... The fusion just chews through ammo, though. That's the problem with this thing. Like, it obviously murders, like, everything. Oh, there's a Vulcan somewhere. I have no idea where. Jesus Christ. This game would be infinitely better if it did not have those enemies in it. Like, the rocket dudes, you at least have a chance to dodge. Those Vulcans are just inexcusable. Freaking hit-scan enemies that have, like, immediate reaction time is just inexcusable to me. Can I shoot? Thread in those... Damn mega missiles, and I'm curious to see how long it's going to take for me to start spitting out some really vile language. I don't think it's going to be too much longer, honestly. Oh, he teleported. I heard a Vulcan up here, and that is like my immediate goal, but I don't see it. So it's probably ducked down. Let's go hunt it. It's probably ducked down into one of these. Like the garbage tier monster it is. Yeah, you piece of trash. Okay, we're gonna save again. Where did that thing even come from? Like rando mega missiles. Ah, that, I was asking for that one, to be fair. Okay. So what I need to do is like... God! Those mega missiles just come out of nowhere! Oh, he moved again, now he's over here. What I need to do is just like... Do that. and like just keep popping back and forth. I don't even know where that came from. I just turn around and it's like, hey, guess what? You're dead. This game is just, this is. And like the thing that rustles my chimneys the most is like, I was real. Yeah, he's right there. Oh shit. I was really enjoying this game until the developers got like a raging hate boner for the player. And now it's just like, I just want this to be done and over with. I don't know how this game has the cult following that it has. Like, this is just absurd. You need to die, buddy. There we go. Oh, we're out of ammo. Crap. Well, not out of ammo, but low on ammo. Just come up here and nuke some things as they try to chew on me while I reload. I mean, I'm a hateful game developer, but this game, like, this is beyond hate. This is, like, some impressive levels of self-loathing. Oh, shit, I just killed it. I'm a genius! Esports, get the fuck out! Oh! Never a doubt in my mind. Ugh. There's an incoming transmission. Of course they're gonna try to kill me. Of course, I saw this one coming like a million miles away. I believe is the last level. Yeah, I placed first, guys. Because damn it. The other guys, they apparently only got to like the tutorial and then just quit because they knew what this game had coming. Holy shit. Ah. No, I do not want to restore. I'm done. Do not distribute commercial product. Me so cool.